what you did before, and come and do once more. We want to be a part of your story. God of our mothers and fathers, show your glory to your sons and daughters. What you were back then, come and be again. We want to see your power in our presence, in our time, in our day. God of our mothers and fathers, send your spirit just like you promised. You can have your way, visit us today. We want to see your power in our presence.
Hey guys, welcome to the Barton House on this Wednesday evening. We're really excited to spend some time in worship with you, and we're going to be doing that the next few weeks on Wednesday evenings at 6:30. So gather your family around. We're just going to declare God's truth over our homes and sing his praises and invite his presence to fill our living rooms and our dining rooms and our kitchens. So as we do that, I want to encourage you. I've been reading over Psalm 91. This past week, and it's just been such an encouragement to me. So Psalm 91 verse 1 and 2 say this: when you sit enthroned under the shadow of Shaddai, you are hidden in the strength of God Most High. He's the hope that holds me and the stronghold to shelter me, the only God for me and my great confidence. So I just want to declare that over our homes and our hearts tonight as we worship together. That is my prayer. So I'm just going to pray that over us. So God, we declare your truth, that you are our strength and our confidence, Lord. And we just invite you into our homes right now, God. As we lift you up in praise, Lord, could you just draw us into your presence, Lord, so that we feel your nearness, we experience your joy, and that, God, we leave being filled by your Holy Spirit with joy and hope and confidence that you are our stronghold. In Jesus' name, amen. You are.
Child of God, yes I am.
is our prize, drawn to redemption by grace in his eyes. If grace is an ocean, we're all sinking. And heaven meets earth like a sloppy wet kiss, and my heart turns violently inside of my chest. And I don't just what Psalm 46, 8 and 9 says, everyone look. Come and see the wondrous, breathtaking wonders of our God. For he brings both ruin and revival. He's the one who makes conflicts end throughout the earth, breaking and burning every weapon of war. God, may our perception of what's going on in the world be in alignment with yours, Lord. That we would see your hand moving, that we would hear your voice speaking, God. That we would have faith in the Lord who brings revival. God, we place our faith in you. You are our strength, and you're where our help comes from. God, I look to you. To do, God, I look to you. I want the earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry, these bones will sing. Great are you, Lord. All the earth. All the earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry, these bones will sing. sing to you only. You are good, you are good. It's your breath in my lungs. So we pour out our praise, we pour out our praise. It's your breath in my lungs. So much. May we not take for granted every breath that you give us, Lord. And may we sing your praises unending in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Amen. So good to worship with you guys. Man, I miss you so much. I cannot wait till we get to do this together in person again. But until then, I'll see you on Sunday and then again next Wednesday. So have a good rest of your evening.